reflection is charm, with a borderline joke to the guys at the bar, and they slap their knees like they've not heard yet before. 35 years old, wearing his badge, nicknamed for life on the shoulder of his bomber that he wears as a coach of the high school team. He lights a cigarette and says, man, these things will kill me someday. Raises his glass and says, here's to hoping. In his arm, with a 5-yard pass to the end of the bar, he says, I'll be right back, I'm just gonna go grab another pack. Walks one block to the all-night station and steps into a situation. There's a man with a gun pointed at the nervous clerk, and before think, he was tackling the gunman who hit his head and was knocked unconscious. The clerk relieved said, oh my god, you're a hero, man, and you should stick around till the cops get here. Maybe you'll make the morning news. But the hometown hero rose to his feet, tossed him the gun and said, thanks, but I've gotta run. I'll take a pack of Camel Lights and be on my way. He stayed outside the door, heard the sirens in the distance, lit a cigarette and said, man, these things will kill me someday. Exhaled smoke and said, here's to hope.
It
dig deeper, daylight dream, or I'll try to dream of you when you're far away. When you seem further every day, I'll drink my rivers, drag my feet, and drown in my dreams. It's not as bad as it seems.
When will I ever be safe from
my thirst, on my first, I will wait on through. Guess so red, I'll be dead long before you. I will die upon me, covered in dust, dreaming of you. Tiptoes, plain clothes, I am a closed hand. Chipped brows, somehow, I hope you understand. I will die upon me, covered in dust, dreaming of you.
Summertime,
Their hearts weren't ripe, so they fell apart. And I found myself with a joyful heart as our secret lives began. We found our moments in between the hours when Wendell Walker drove his car to town. But one day he found a letter that I wrote for her on the top of her dresser. And in his winter mind, he heard the voice of God say, my son, she is the devil's child. Won't you save her while you can? Cut down the other man. With the voice of the Lord ringing in his ears and the note to his wife that confirmed his fears, he sat down on the edge of bed, read the letter again to see who'd sent it, but it was signed "Forever Yours." He stood up slow like he'd just been hit, walked into the kitchen where his wife was sitting. He said, "My mother called on the telephone. She says she needs some help, so I'll be back in the morning." And he grabbed his heavy coat. My phone rang while I was watching the news. Said the house was yours to cure these winter blues. So I made my way and we turned the blinds, and Wendell walked in just in time to see our secret die and say, "My son, my son, I'm gonna have to cut you down. He pointed his rifle to my eyes. But his hesitating hands were shaking from the cold. So I pushed his gun away just as he found his strength. And the bullet kissed her lips. And I cried, 'My God, my God, what have I done?' And he reloaded his gun. And he poured it in his mouth. And I stood in the room that I created. pair of bad news is talking to a breeze, floating forth a message hiding in the trees. The weary voice inside you is darker in the night. The healing and the morning light. While you're out wasting time with the right guy, with the right guy, till the early morning that I am on my way, send to him my greetings for happy holidays. Spend my open eyes on the things I left behind. My sturdy feet, my hopeful life. Well, you're out wasting time with the right guy, with the right guy. Counts his money and holds it in the light. Folds his hands together and keeps it by his side. He counts his every blessing heaped upon our heads and tells us to remember them. While you're out wasting time with the right guy, with the right guy. While you're out wasting time with the right guy, with the right guy, with the right guy.
Broken heart.
And so it seems I will see you once again in my dreams. It's sort of strange, you only want me when I'm trying to leave you behind. Why you always make me a liar when I'm trying to tell the truth? Why you always make me a liar when I'm trying to tell the truth? Jesus, she's a good girl, I don't wanna ruin. The whispering in the middle of the morn, liquor rests upon your words, but still in my slow beating heart, I'm not ashamed. Oh, maybe I, in the rising, you always call me a liar when I'm trying to tell the truth. Why you always call me a liar when I'm trying to tell the truth? Jesus, she's a good girl, I don't wanna ruin. Jesus, she's a good girl, I don't wanna ruin. Jesus, she's a good girl, I don't wanna ruin. Jesus, she's a good girl, I don't wanna ruin. Jesus, she's a good girl, I don't wanna ruin. Jesus, she's a good girl, I don't wanna ruin. Jesus, she's a good girl, I don't wanna ruin now. layers, make your way to cure my senses. Close your blue eyes, kiss my dry lips, fall in love with my own loneliness, baby. Seen as he said, boys, our time has come We're gonna save ourselves and live among the privileged ones. My dear Helen, it's been a while since we've talked. Charlie and I haven't been up to a whole lot. He's slowing down a little and my knees acting up. Yeah, we're quite a pair of geezers, moving slower than molasses. You'd be laughing if you saw us. You always love to tease. I dug up an old bottle of your raspberry. So I'm slouched out on the porch swing, just taking my time. My mind keeps turning out these pictures of you. You were dancing in the kitchen and I was enjoying my view. Charlie was squirming just two steps behind you. My dear Helen, sneak me in. Well, it sure was funny, but it still caught in my throat. And when I think about it now, it still makes me choke. And I wonder if those gates would ever open up for me. Helen, my dear, I do have something. Yes, I just will. See, these nights have been hot. It's that muggy sort of air. Doesn't let me get to sleep, so I usually just lie there on top of my quilt with Charlie by my feet. Last night as I laid there frustrated and tired, I was sat up in my bed by the hand and starting wild. I thought that fox is back again, he's gonna rob me blind. I don't know how he gets in, but I better make him fly. So I took my lean rifle out the door. Fired off a shot in far into the heat. Spitting rocks, heard a gasp for air, and my stomach tied in knots. Charlie started whining with his tail between his legs. We wandered out slow, but my heart was breaking ribs. I couldn't hear nothing. There was a girl lying twisted. My hands were trembling. I felt that she was limp. Her pulse wasn't tapping, so I felt sick to my stomach. Charlie was frozen, so I went for a shovel and I buried her body. I didn't know what else to do. If I'd only aimed a little higher, if I'd only thought before I fired, I hope God can forgive me. I hope you forgive me too. I'm just a tired old man, just waiting to join you. So here I am, slouched on this old porch swing, thinking about heaven, thinking about everything. So be waiting by those gates, you might need to sneak me in. I don't know how they feel about us accidental killers. I don't know how they feel about us tired old men. I don't know how they feel about us tired old men.